It's really about morbidity, and I love this cartoon drawing. When we look at survival versus age, we have two choices. In men at about age 50 and women about age 60, we have this slow decline, heart disease, arthritis, diabetes. And what we really want is this, where we're doing awesome and we have a really bad day. Uh-oh, your coverage doesn't seem to include illness. This is expensive. If we don't do a good job for all of our startup companies, for our school district, this is very expensive. We know that in 2010, the cost of just cardiovascular disease alone was about $444 billion. And that includes treatment for heart disease, stroke, peripheral heart disease, hypertension. This is not a cost-effective way to go. So, of course, it takes Canadians to tell us what we need to do. Salam Youssef out of the University of Toronto taught us that there are about 9 things we can do to prevent this morbidity associated with cardiovascular disease, stroke, etc. Now, the first thing, unfortunately, we can't do anything about, which is age. You're 57 years old, and I'd like to get that down a bit. So we are getting older, and it's a fact that, you know, again, I'm struck by, you know, the companies that we saw today. What was the mean age at Centric? What's your mean age?
It's like 30.
Right. Yeah. That's not a hard sell. You know, when we talk about PCSD, what's your mean age?
47.
Right. Tougher sell. Because the culture, what you expect has already been set in stone. So you guys are where it's at. The young groups, the young companies, and our children. So in the BBSD, I mean, it's important to get to the teachers and people, but it's more important to get to the kids.